Show me your goods.
Stop right there, you dog.
I am unbeatable!
What do you want?
Show me your goods.
Why have you woken me?
Show me your goods. Show me your goods. Show me your goods.
Thank you.
Show me how to be a smith.
Did you bring your tools and raw materials?
What do you mean?
Did you think I was going to give you the materials? Steel is expensive. Too expensive to be ruined by an apprentice.
What do I need?
A smith needs his own hammer. That much is obvious. Just bring 30 steel blanks. That will be enough for 10 good blades, if you're lucky.
Here are your blanks. I brought a hammer, too.
Fine. That should be enough. Are you ready to start your training?
Things will never change. Still, can't go on like this. Still, I don't like it at all.
Sure, why not?
Well, you're right about that.
Still, I don't like it at all. I'll think about it.
I know.
You should probably do it yourself.
I don't already have enough problems.
Sure,
why not? You should probably do it yourself.
It doesn't matter. There isn't much of it.
As if I don't already have
enough. Well, you're right about that.
Take my advice.
Anything is possible.
Solve themselves. Yeah, I have to watch what you say. This is gonna cause more trouble. Some problems solve themselves.
that's just going to cause
more. It doesn't get much worse.
It's all we need.
Take my advice.
There isn't much that could happen.
Are you serious?
We're keeping an eye on things.
Still, I don't like it at all.
Still, I don't like it at all.
Thank you.
What are you doing here? The village lies in the other direction.
What are you doing here?
Guard duty. Boring job. Too much time for thinking.
What are you thinking about?
You're really curious. You'd like to know what's going on here, huh? I'll make you an offer. You get us a nice bottle of booze somewhere, and then the two of us will have a little chat. What do you think?
Here's your booze.
That hits the spot. I'm dying of boredom out here. What do you want to know?
Tell me about the Hammer Clan.
We have the best blacksmiths in all the land. That's because of the mine, the furnace, and the ore smelters, of course. We've always had to fight the orcs for the mine, but it's never been as bad as it is now. No matter how many of them we kill, two new orcs pop up to replace every dead one. This doesn't stop. We will all die sooner or later.
Sounds like you've got a problem.
Yes, we do. I wouldn't want to trade places with Chialf.
Tell me about the ore smelters.
They are the only ones who know how to process magic ore so it won't lose its power. Ingvar is their leader. He's not a bad sort, even if he is a little arrogant. But you would be too, if you were the best blacksmith in the country.
Tell me about Jolf.
He's our boss, a great warrior. He is responsible for the survival of the clan. I think he is more worried than he's willing to admit.
Where is there anything to be bought here?
Here? Well, if you know where... Wait, did you just hear that?
No.
That was my stomach. I'm starving. Somewhere in the village, there must be a tasty piece of roast meat that will help make my head work properly.
I'm about to make you work properly.
Careful, kid. You want me to do you a favor. Get me the meat, and I'll tell you where you can find things.
Here's your meat.
Delicious. I would walk through a blizzard for some decent meat.
So, what about it?
Ah, yes. I will answer one question for you. What do you seek?
Why not? miserable creature. You're no great boss. Miserable creature.
Would you like a piece of meat? Here. Show me your goods.
You're about to die!
Now you're going to bleed!
Hey, folks! There's a fight!
Yeah!
Keep at it!
No!
What a hit!
Well done!
Correct, Shaka!